Hey Jammers, I'm in beautiful Hawaii on the Big Island, and we just got a question in from Incredible Tough Tiger who wants to know, what is a sea cucumber? Well, I've got one right here, and I'll tell you, they're not a vegetable, they're an animal, and they're a kind of echinoderm, spiny skin, related to sea stars and sea urchins. You can tell that they're echinoderms because they have these sticky tube feet, you can't really see in this one, and they have a mouth, and they feed on little sand grains and to take little food off sand grains and then poop it out the other end. You know, there's so many sea cucumbers in the world. Legend has it that all the sand on all the beaches at one point passed through the guts of a sea cucumber. So think about that next time you put your toes in the sand. You're actually pushing it through sea cucumber poop. I love these guys. Now, the way you can see how they're all related, sea cucumbers, sea urchins, and sea stars, is that if you take a sea star and fold up its arms, you get a sea urchin. Turn it on its side, elongate it, and you get a sea cucumber with its mouth at one end and its bottom at the other end. And they're all defined by five-part symmetry. You can't see it very well in a sea cucumber, but you can certainly see it in a sea star. All echinoderms. I love these guys.